This bill is nothing less than fear-mongering, based on the widely debunked myth that immigrants commit crimes at a higher rate than native-born Americans, when in fact we know it is just the opposite. Second house.